So please make him welcome, Mr. Mike Marshall. I didn't have any idea too. It's the first time I do it. You know, I'm not used to play solo. I play with my band Red Wine. Actually, we're gonna be in Strakonice, for the Jamboree this weekend. So if you come over and see us there, please, we're gonna have some fun together.
Yeah, well, it's a good day for the blues, but it's a good day for the mandolin.
Oh, right. It's always a good day for the mandolin.
I'm playing this beautiful mandolin built by Ross Jett also.
Oh, you do it!
I'm gonna do it. It's amazing how many instruments this man has produced, and they're all fabulous, and lots of great builders here. My gosh, I'm just disappointed I didn't get to go around and play them all, but thank you all for creating such beautiful work for us to play.
Yes!
So a little medley.
All right, we worked out a little medley. We never played it before. And I'm a little bit nervous to play
with.
It's
a world premiere.
It's a world premiere. So you're testifying. You can go on and say, I was there that night that happened in Prague. Okay, goes like this. Thank you.
Marshall.
Martino Coppola.